So here I will show the maximum speeds I could achieve with a 28 BYJ-48 unipolar 5V stepper motor in three different drive methods. Wave drive or full stepping, one phase, full stepping, two phase, and then half stepping. Hi, I'm Matt and welcome to Crazy Logic. I implemented my own code for this rather than using a library for better direct control. And I'm ramping up to speed rather than going straight in at high speed. These were the highest stable speeds I could get to with my 5V power supply with a current limit of 200mA. First, let's look at wave drive. In wave drive, each of the four phases are driven sequentially. It's a basic control method and simple to implement. Note on the power supply, it's only using 0.08 amps. You'll see it uses less power than the other methods. In my testing, I achieved 15 RPM without stalling. Next, let's look at full stepping. In full stepping, two of the phases are driven at the same time, but also in a sequential order. Again, it's simple to implement. You can see it uses twice as much power, with 0.16 amps being drawn. In my testing, I achieved 25 RPM without stalling. Lastly is half stepping. With half stepping, you have a mix of one and two phases being driven, but it's also sequential. It's a bit more complex, but once you have the right order of the phases, it looks as simple as the other, but just with more lines of code. At 0.12 amps, it uses less current on average than full stepping and more than wave drive. In my testing, I achieved 22 RPM, which is less than the full stepping test. I hope these tests can help you choose which method is suitable for your application. Thanks for watching, and like and subscribe if this has been useful.